The following contest is a no holds barred match.
No holds barred for the main event.
The world's championship.
On for the Booker Man to make his TNCMania main event debut. The season finale is right here.
Actually, fuck it, I'm doing a sore roster ping.
The Booker Man making his way to the ring. The Game Boy. Leader of the booking committee. Classic. Got in this matchup, guys. Vote with your points. The ones get.
You think you know me?
Here comes Cooper the Dragon. This makes me for the crown.
Yeah, because I'm tag team and got out, wasn't it?
Just overbroke Cooper the Dragon. Defending his heavyweight title again here at a premium live event. TNC Championship. CopperDragon Deluxe. I'm gonna find a good one. Great. On the line, this is for all the marbles.
Introducing the challenger from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 318 pounds, TNC. And introducing the champion from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds. He is the world's champion.
Dragon, the champion. And that title, a good hard look. Could it be for the last time? The Bookman looks at what he created. The heavyweight title that he's never held.
Referee from Fish holds it quite high above his head.
We're about to go. Heated rivalry finally comes to a head. Collar and elbow. Bookman goes for a suplex. Copper fights out of it. Right hand by Bookman. Bookman hits his suplex. No, front face suplex. The classic picks up. Copper right hand. Half and half. Half and half suplex. Turning Copper inside out. Just over broke. We're just without a title. Lovely Emerald Flosion. Going up top. Where's the Bookman of Thief? This is a knee drop. Copper now. I didn't steal your mania moment. Charlie, what are you on about? What are you talking about, Charlie? Charlie's creating a false narrative here. Left hands to the Bookman. Come on. Bad blood between these two men here. Boots the leg. Double underhook. Butterfly suplex. The arm trips the leg as Copper. Copper now stomps on the arm of the Bookman. Goes for a cover now. First cover of the match at one count only. The Bookman kicks out with authority. Trip. For a dangerous Saito suplex. Fez press low by Copper Dragon and the right hand's firing away on the Bookman. Bookman's in trouble. Goes for another cover. This Copper, who obviously wants to end this one quick. Bookman catches him napping. Irish whip to the corner. Back elbow though by Cooper the Dragon. Body shot. Of her body shots, hero throw. Kicks it fine. Copy that. Knees into the back. Cross the legs. Bow and arrow. Stretch. Then out into the cover. Can't kick out. Bookman gets taken down with a clothesline. Another clothesline. Bookman goes for a kick. Oh my goodness. Another cover by Copper Dragon. That's it. That just three. Counts are getting ever so closer. Forearm by the Bookman. Rebound. Lariato! Man's in trouble. Cooper the Dragon pounds his foot on the floor. We're in Rome, Italy. This could be Claymore country. It is. Is that enough? The Bookman's in trouble. One, two. Oh, kick out by the Bookman. Copper goes up. Flying off with a leg drop, but misses. The Bookman was playing possum headbutt. Elbow drop to the chest. Cooper the Dragon. Just over broke boots. Hand caught headbutt again by the Bookman. That's it. Applying the pressure now. Breaks the stomps. Oh, Angel's Wings. Angel's Wings! Wise man said use the angel's wings. Oh my goodness, I thought that was it. Bookman nearly had it. up. Down the back. CopperDragon chop blocks the Booker Man. Copper. Flash back. The neck breaker. Offense chops. Golden chop misses. Booker Man though. Fireman's carries CopperDragon up on his shoulders. And snake eyes him in the corner. Kick by Copper. Copper firing back. Saito. No, not Saito, sorry. Uranagi. My mistake. It happened once every now and then, but there's the German suplex. The Dragon suplex. He's going to cross those arms and go for the straight jacket German. With the cover. CopperDragon could be out. Point to the sign.
Here is your winner and new world
and
champion,
new
TNC.
The Booker Man has done it for the first time in his career. He is the number one guy, the top dog. The booking committee, all victorious here tonight. We have a new TNC heavyweight champion to go into season 6.